I love it. I think top lane Rek'Sai's always been really strong. As we see a gank coming through here.
Good trade here, actually. Dandy really baiting into Tai. Smite comes out. He tried to clear a path, but the Tai almost gets first blood. Tong going to try and follow in. The red buff doing work. Oh, Flash autos into Tai, though. Gets first blood. Misplay from Hitong. Imagine a lot of those buffs going to get taken again. Although Rookie coming in onto Peng, baiting in. Nicely, Kakao. Flash snowballs in. They got the double buff just slapping away with the Yeti. Needs another snowball. Rookie's going to get a bit of extra damage in. Auto go down, but he's not quite dead. Teleport comes through. Hitong just misses that, but Peng gets a kill onto Rookie. That turret hit did so much damage. Dandy looks for Kakao, does not find him, but hilarity ensues in this game. Yeah. That was an ambitious gank there by Kakao. Flash snowball, hoping that LeBlanc could do enough damage, but couldn't get it done. As more aggression in the bottom side. Mata looks to be dead almost here, but no heal, actually. They could have maybe flashed for the last two autos, but maybe a bridge too far. As Dandy and Zatai just going at it, and Zatai, level 5 now going in. Might solo kill Dandy, but missed the auto, and Hitong is going to come back up here. Dandy's going to move, and Hitong comes through. Smites go down, and Dandy gets the kill this time. Oh, he's dead as well.
There's so many creeps, Hitong. You have to tank that. You have nothing in your kit now that they've removed the attack speed.
Well, Mata, though, in trouble. Kid coming through. Boomerang Blade's in there. There's the first pulverized headbutt back as well. And Mata going to, again, have a bit of a dance here, and Kid's gonna get the kill.
Yeah, they're gonna make sure it goes over to Kid, and Mata really isn't enjoying this series, you feel?
No, I mean, you know, he kind of realized that he was dead there, so, you know, just right to chill and have a bit of fun there with some of his old friends as Hitong again looks for the mid lane. 5 jump available as well. Heal also up. Flash about to come up. I think good of Kiddies to try and give that up.
Yeah.
I guess Kid's tricky with the spell shield. Maybe they'll just go in onto Kiddies. He's going to face check the brush. They are going to go in. They really want to kill Kid, but the pulverize comes in. Hitong's going to go down. Kid gets the first kills. The Tai's going to TP down as well. His ultimate's ready to go. Good buster shot from Manless, but it's not enough. He's forced to flash as well. Mata getting caught up there. Kid going to chase in, and Kakao might even look for the dive. The boomerang blade comes through. Depth charge defensively for Mata. Gets over the Q. Kiddies, though, tags them both with the pulverize. Kakao channels the ulti, and that's 3 kills for 0.
Sick play coming out of Kiddies there. Gets the double knock up. Yes, Upper Storm trying to take it out.
Well, Peng going in. Rookie falling low. Might actually go down, but Kakao has come through. He's got his snowballs. Only level 1. Rookie got obscenely low there in the mid lane, but Hitong's going to come through. Kakao's going to get killed by the looks of things.
What is Kakao maxing?
Siva got the tower. It consume. I checked before. Right, can you counter jungle something that doesn't jungle?
No.
Oh, Kid in trouble, but doesn't quite eat the CC spell shield again. A point, Mata goes in, gets the turret, gonna re-engage now as well. Can't quite get the autos down, and Kid gonna get the kill on the dive. Endless gonna go down as well as Kiddies rejoins, and Kid gets fed some kills. 5-0-1 now. Link finds a tie, gonna hang out a little bit and do a dance, but Hecarim now getting potentially dived, actually. It's 4v1 as Rookie almost gets Endless in the bottom. The Ignite not enough, so Rookie doesn't get the kill he wanted.
Winning team, that's not great.
No, not at all. Is the Tai going to get ganked here? Mata finds the hook, gets the CC down, and Dandy gets the kill.
Yeah, Dandy able to pick one up. They might even be able to push in for another turret, although base racing a Sivir, not a very smart idea.
Yeah, Kid wants to get the tower, but Mata's just going to keep chasing him. Kiddies, though, will run in for defense. Kakao gets grabbed. Dandy's there as well. Good shockwave there onto Kakao. He channels his ulti, but Dandy gets the kill. Kiddies now caught out of positions. Forced to ultimate into Tai. He's running down the lane. Rookie's running away, though, as Kid pops his ultimate. And now Dandy's going to come in. Good flash from Kiddy to keep himself safe. But Zatai's in here. He might find an ulti. Rookie dives in. Mata finds a hook, though, and they're going to keep going through. But Hitong goes down to Kid. Sivir's just doing so much damage. Zatai dives into the backline, has his ulti, uses it on Endless. Tristana falls. Kid's moving through. Will go
Mata
down by the looks of thing. Mata finally kills him, but Rookie's going to clean up.
Yeah, in the end, Mata wins that fight for his team. But in the rest of his team died somehow. 5-2 coming through there. Although they are going to miss Zatai. Maybe.
Nope. Oh, nope. Does actually leave him there, and now Mata's here as well. Does have his ultimate, excuse me, and that should be an easy CC chain, and Hitong gets on the board and gets himself a kill.
Yeah, so in the end, they're able to get out. Zatai, however, he's teleporting.
He's coming through. You can see the port coming in. Homeguard boots right on top of the carries. Finds Peng there. He's going to go straight in onto it, but a decent shockwave will peel them off. But Rookie dives onto Orianna. Going to go for Endless as well. Lands the chain. Gets the Mimic as well. But they're peeled away there. But it's Kid getting kills in the backside as well. Hitong's going to go down. And it's a 4-for-1 team fight win for IG.
Yeah.
I didn't really like getting gank. Arrest controlled the game with a nice Homeguard teleport. And IG going to break down that base. Endless back with with his Infinity Edge. I don't think he can defend this inhibitor.
Yeah, he certainly can't. He's a whole item behind Kid right now. Is Mata going in again?
That is very desperate. Scryngle, I believe, did spot them. Yes, Kid managed to steal them. Is Kakao going to move through there? Maybe going to try and get in for some sort of smite. Maybe Dandy just really wants a smite. Well, that's why. But oh, he's not even there. Poor Dandy.
No, he is there.
Oh, he is there. Excuse me. Is the Tither going to dive in? Here's time to smite. Dandy, who's going to get the Baron buff? That's the most important thing. Baron goes somewhere. Triple kill for Kid. Make that a quadra. I think we're going to clean up a penta kill. Rek'Sai did get it, so Dandy gets the steal. But Kid completes the ace. Not finished yet, but Dragon is up in 40 seconds. That inhib's going to fall down. Mata going back in. Spell shield nicely done there by Kid. And Mata just taking too much damage. Kid is so fed in this game. Now 14, 1 and 7. Ender's coming through. He's going to die here. Tong going to take the next crack, but he can't find it either. Kid's low, but not dead. Oh, Dandy. He's sneaking away. He's going to try and find the flank. Looks for the Prey Seeker. Doesn't get it. So Ty's come back down here as well. Still kills coming in as Rookie gets another. And it's absolute madness here for our final game of the LPLs. Ty diving into the back line. Pang is dead there as Rookie gets a double. Dandy's going to fall again. And we have another ace.
Yeah, triple kill comes through for Kid this time. Double picked up for Rookie. And they'll push through. Probably won't be able to win it at 21 minutes in because there's still very short death timers.
Well, Vici going to win it for them here. They do surrender. I can't blame them. We had 37 kills in...